Welcome to the Department of Chemical Engineering. My name is John Hedengren. I'm grateful to be at Brigham Young University because of the students and their potential for learning, but also for growth and the impact that they will have on the world. Behind me is the engineering building. I'd like to introduce you to a few of the students who fill this building and make impactful research.
Hello, I'm Fletcher Smith. I'm a senior in chemical engineering, and I've really enjoyed my experience here at BYU.
My name is Bryant Johnson. I'm a first-year graduate student here at BYU in the chemical engineering department. I'm from Fort Worth, Texas.
My name is Ashley Spencer, and I'm from Southern California.
My name is Aaron Bigelow. I'm from Syracuse, Utah. I just started here in a doctorate program in chemical engineering.
I decided that I want to go into graduate school to do a PhD in nuclear engineering. As I've done that, I've kind of seen how these chemical engineering classes have really helped me to be able to establish some skills. I'm hoping to go to MIT or Texas A&M. Those are the ones that I'm kind of shooting for.
I decided to stay at BYU as a graduate student because during my undergrad, I really loved the professors and I loved the department. I learned a lot. I learned how to be a leader. I learned how to do independent research. I learned how to analyze data.
During my undergraduate, I knew I wanted to go to grad school because I want to do things with biomedical engineering. Doing a master's would be the best preparation for me to prepare for doing a PhD in the future.
We're studying how polymers crystallize, which is pretty fascinating because even though we use polymers a lot, like plastics, we still don't exactly know the mechanisms behind why they crystallize. The Office of Research Computing, they have a supercomputer that we send jobs to and the jobs come back and give us a lot of data, and I find it very fascinating and fun.
So I didn't know very much about coding and I just jumped in. At this point, I've developed a lot of simulation code for the soft matter research that we do. Research through computer simulation is something that sounds really family friendly for someone who wants to be able to be at home a lot. My name is Rebecca Burton. I'm from outside of Tucson, Arizona.
Hi, my name is Devin Rapley, and I am an assistant professor in the Department of Chemical Engineering. I do research on molten salt and electrochemistry to explore ways that we can clean up nuclear waste and reduce our environmental footprint on the Earth. I have been really impressed with the students here. In fact, that's what drew me to this university, was the bright students who are vibrant and engaged. They do excellent research. Undergraduates often are performing at a similar level to graduate students, and graduate students take on a significant role in mentoring these undergraduate students as well. And so it's an excellent dynamic to be a part of. You're able to not only teach and grow these students technically and scientifically, but also socially and spiritually as they mentor and interact with one another.
My name's Randy Lewis. I've been here for 19 years, and I'm working on some global engineering outreach humanitarian projects. The exciting thing about the work here at BYU is we can interact with students from all over campus. So I have engaged students from 7 colleges and 11 departments. The exciting thing about students on the interdisciplinary aspects is they get to work with students, for instance, nursing, life science, nutrition, media arts. It breaks down silos.
My name is Bill Pitt. I'm a professor in chemical engineering, and my research is in biomedical engineering. The thing that I'm most excited about lately is that we've found a polymer surface that catches bacteria very, very efficiently. Well, I love the environment here at BYU because we've got excellent undergrads, and I've got a handful of graduate students, and then I call it an army of undergrads, smart and intelligent undergrads, and besides that, we prepare those undergrads for graduate work later on, and most of them go on to get graduate degrees.